Shalom, it's Tehillah from the Kfar with our Hebrew word of the day, and today's word is tesha, and tesha means nine. And our sentence is, ha'im yesh lachatulim tesha neshamot, which means do cats have nine lives? So ha'im is a question word. It doesn't have a translation in English or even a meaning in Hebrew. It's just an indication that what follows is a question. So yesh lachatulim is cats have, or do cats have. Chatulim meaning cats. Tesha, we know, are nine. And neshamot are lives or souls. So tesha neshamot, nine lives or nine souls. Neshama is the singular and neshamot plural. And since it's feminine, we use the feminine tesha. So ha'im yesh lachatulim, do cats have. Tesha neshamot, nine lives. Ha'im yesh lachatulim tesha neshamot? And that's all for today. Toda al hatzfia. Like this video, share it, subscribe to my channel. Go to thekfar.com/Hebrew if you want to learn Hebrew online. Check out the videos that I have featured below, and I'll see you for the next Hebrew word of the day. Lehitraot!